Breaking news right now, we're getting a new look at Dennis Hastert. The mugshot was taken Monday. The former House Speaker was moved from a federal prison to a, quote, known location in Lake County earlier this week with an ankle bracelet. Hastert served 13 months for covering up payments to conceal sex abuse.